Welcome, my dear students of class 5A to my GK class. Today's topic, Explore Mammals, Unit 1D. Explore Mammals. Here some names of animals are written in this chart. You have to find out something matchable with it. For example, lion, elephant, walrus, tiger, gorilla, panda, whale, porcupine, beaver, squirrel, lemur, bat, otter, and Etruscan shrew. These are the names of different animals are mentioned here. The names of these different types of animals are mentioned in the chart. You have to find out the names of the animals which are known for this. You have to find it out. Some answers will be written to the right side. You have to find out the correct answer from there, and then you have to make sure that if the answer is matchable to the left side. For example, I'm giving some examples. Lion. For lion, what is the clarification about the lion? Here, in your book, here you see, look at, there are some clues to the right side about lion. Which one is matchable to lion? Here, some clues are there. Lion, you see, here you have to find out the correct option from here. Here you see lion, a majestic wild cat that lives in groups. About lion, it is 1B, okay, a majestic wild cat that lives in groups. And next one, elephant. Elephant is means here, which one you have to choose, which option? This option, here, D, this has a long nose and two giant teeth called tusks. This option is matchable with serial number 2, elephant. And next, walrus, you see, a sea mammal. Walrus, a sea mammal with massive tusks and whiskers. This is known as walrus. A sea mammal that with massive tusks and whisker is known as walrus. Then 4, tiger. Tiger, the largest of the big cats with a striped body. This is for tiger. And gorilla, here you see, the biggest of the apes, looks ferocious but is very gentle. This is for gorilla. And next, panda. Panda is for this one. It spends 10 to 12 hours every day eating bamboo shoots. This is for panda. And last one, whale, here is a sea mammal that can stay under water for hours together. This is for whale. This is for whale. And Next one, porcupine. Which one is matchable for porcupine? Porcupine is matchable for this one. Its body is covered with long spines that protect it from predators. This is for porcupine. And beaver, what is about beaver? Beaver means it builds a dam across streams to live in a lodge behind it. This is for beaver. And squirrel is for this one. It has fur-lined cheek pouches for storing food. This is for squirrel. And lemur, what is about lemur? Which is for lemur? Lemur. It uses its bushy and thick tail to signal and wave. This is for lemur. and bat. Which one is for bat? Here it is, bat. Yeah, here it is for that, for bat. Bat, what bat, here it is for bat, that is, ferocious animal, long nose, mammal, can stay underwater, largest big cats, and this one for bats, here it is, a flying mammal that lives in dark places, this is for bat. Flying mammal that lives in dark places, this is for bat. Now otter, which one for otter? Otter, which one is for otter? Otter, yeah, here it is for otter. A playful mammal, brilliant swimmer and diver. A playful mammal, brilliant swimmer and diver. It is for which one? Otter. And now Etruscan shrew. Etruscan shrew is for this one. The smallest mammal, this one for Etruscan shrew. These are the seven, serial numbers of different animals. Some animals, move here and there in search of their prey. In order to kill other animals, they eat and live. These animals are known as land animals. They move here and there, and these animals are visible on the land, like tiger, lion, bear, fox. These kind of animals are very ferocious, very dangerous, and they apply their intelligence and they catch their prey, kill them, and then eat their flesh. But some animals live in the seawater. They live in the seawater. Some animals live inside the deep portion of the seawater. So these are the animals. For example, walrus. These are animals of sea, lives in the deep root of sea level. And gorilla, these are found on the land, and whale, this is a sea animal, and porcupine, also sea animal, beaver, also sea animal, squirrel are found on the land, lemur found on the land, bat on the land, otter, sea animal, and Etruscan shrew, these are also sea animals. So these are the classifications of animal. You have to find out what's the name of these kind of animals mentioned in your book. So you have to learn, you have to just you see the correct answer, which is matchable and which is not matchable. Then which one is shoot for this one, left side. You have to learn it, and then you have to find it out. Whenever it will be presented before you in the form of match the following, then you will be able to know which one, which option you have to choose as correct answer. Then the correct option you choose and write beside serial number one, one by one you will. And another one, lesser known animals. What is lesser known animals? This is lesser, I taught it in 5B, it is for you also. Here it is, one small picture of there mentioned here. What is lesser known animals? Lesser known animals are found in seawater. These animals are found in seawater, lesser known animals. These are found in seawater. And this type of animal, some animals are very dangerous, very ferocious, and some animals are there. These animals also are lesser known animals. But some animals are very peaceful, like this one. This is known as sea pig. Lesser known animals. This animal depicted in your book is known as sea pig. And another one that is mentioned in your book, that is, point number two. One picture is depicted, that is thorny dragon. the name of this animal is thorny dragon. Thorny dragon. Look, it looks like dragon. So it is known as thorny dragon. And this one, serial number 3, this picture, this is known as narwhal. Narwhal, it attack. If someone tries to attack it, then it makes counter attack and kill the person with the poisonous sting. And next one, this one, serial number 4, which type of animal it is, this is known as okapi. This is land animal known as okapi, looks like ass. This is known as okapi. Another one, what is this? Serial number 5, another animal looks like duck of our country, big duck of our country. Here you, large size ducks of our country. What is the name of this animal? The name of this animal is soyabil. The name of this animal is soyabil. Soyabil. And another one, another animal's picture is depicted here. What is the name of this animal? The name of this animal is Indian purple frog. Indian purple frog. The name of this animal is Indian purple frog. And another one picture of a fish of blue color depicted in your book. What is the name of this fish? The name of this fish is blue parrot fish. Blue parrot fish. Another picture is there. It is a snake. These are found in the deep root of sea level. What is the name of this snake? The name of this snake is moose viper. The name of this snake is moose viper. Moose viper. Another one, it looks like a deer of our country, but is it deer? Now you have to find it out. What is the name of this animal which looks like deer in our country? The name of this animal is Saiga antelope. Saiga antelope. Another one, it looks like also a fish. What's the name of this animal? The name of this animal is Peku fish. This is Peku fish. And another one, it looks like a dog. It looks like a dog in our country, and in some places it looks like cat. So what exactly the name of this animal is? The exact name of this animal is Ai. The exact name of this animal is Ai. And later, and at last, another animal, it looks like also a deer of our country. What is the name of this animal is? The name of this animal is Jerenak. The name of this animal is Jerenak. Jerenak. So these are the animals' names which are not common to us. We don't have any knowing names of these animals. We don't know what's the name is, but names are also are unfamiliar. The names also are unfamiliar to us. So these are the animals of abroad. And the animals which we know, panda, like other animals, generally with tiger, with elephant, lion, these are the animals' names. These are applied universally, because everywhere they are known as lion, they are known as tiger, they are known as whales, they are known as elephants. But some other animals are there in different countries. They have different names in different countries. For example, this one. So, up to this, my dear students, today's discussion is completed. Today's teaching is completed. Now, two things you have to keep in your mind, that how you will prepare, get yourself prepared for the upcoming exam. From the very, very beginning, I would like to say you learn it properly so that you can answer prominently. Now, how will you keep it in your mind? you always make your memory powerful at the time when you will recall your former memory. Suppose one question I asked from previous lesson, suppose two or three lessons already I have taught, and suddenly I asked you question from back lesson, from the lesson I taught earlier. In that case, you have to recall your memory. How will you recall your memory? It is possible only when you will learn and you go through your book once reading for a few minutes of time. Every day from the very, very beginning, where a very less number of lessons are being taught, and already I have taught you, if once you go through your book and the answers and questions, automatically you will become practical. So any type of answers, whatever it hard may be, you will be able to answer prominently as possible. In that case, you will never commit any mistakes and will be able to secure grade A. So practice it from the very beginning up to this middle. Thank you.